A wet dream, also called a nocturnal emission, is when a person becomes sexually aroused during sleep and may experience an orgasm. For females, wet dreams, nocturnal orgasms, can occur after puberty begins, typically between ages 8 and 14, though they may happen before or after the first menstrual cycle and are not experienced by all individuals. Females are most likely to experience wet dreams around ovulation, which occurs roughly halfway through the menstrual cycle. This is when estrogen levels peak and sexual desire may also be higher. After ovulation, progesterone levels increase. During this time, some women may feel more sensitive or notice changes in sexual arousal. Vivid sexual dreams or wet dreams can be the body's response to these heightened levels of sexual hormones. However, it can vary significantly from person to person. Just like males, females may also feel pressure, relaxation, or a sense of release after a wet dream, especially if it involves orgasm. However, because female wet dreams are less visible and less often talked about, they may be underreported or less recognized. Nonetheless, the core mechanisms, pelvic muscle contractions, hormonal release, and arousal during REM sleep are similar. During REM sleep, the eyes twitch and the brain is active. Breathing and heart rate increase, which causes an increased blood flow throughout the body, including the genitals, which may cause swelling in the clitoris. Dreaming usually happens in this stage of sleep. Wet dream often happens during dreams that may be sexual in nature, but not always. For females, it may involve vaginal lubrication and may lead to orgasm. Female wet dreams, on the other hand, are harder to identify than males. While ejaculation usually confirms orgasm in males, vaginal lubrication in females can happen without an orgasm. So just having vaginal lubrication isn't enough to mean an orgasm occurred. Some women experience rhythmic muscle spasms in the vagina and pelvic floor muscles immediately after awakening from a wet dream. If remembered, a wet dream can influence a person's mood upon awakening. Reactions often depend on personal, cultural, or religious context. Some may feel relaxed or empowered, while others might feel surprised, embarrassed, or curious, especially in cultures where wet dreams are rarely discussed or carry social stigma. Despite myths in some cultures, sleep orgasms are completely normal, even in married people, and it is completely harmless. They do not cause weakness, infertility, or any medical problems, and they do not require any treatment. Wet dreams are simply a natural part of how the body and brain process sexual energy, especially during sleep.